my father. Wedges, two grown men saying goodbye. No need to forget and you know mine. While you're sleeping, I try to make you proud. So daddy, won't you just close your eyes?
Oh,
it's all right.
It's all
right. Thank you.
How deep can we go?
Hello, my friends. So thank you so much that you are here. So this time it's another reaction video, and I'm so excited because this is my first time to watch an American Idol, and I'm a huge fan of American Idol since then. So this is I Am Tongi Makes the Judges Cry with his emotional story in song American Idol. So let us see. I'm so excited with this. So, and it's trending, you know. Okay, let's watch it.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, I'm good. How are you guys?
Very well. So tell us who you are.
He's a
where
cutie.
From.
My name is Iam Tongi, and I'm from Kahuku, Hawaii.
Iam Tongi.
Hawaii?
You pronounce the T's like a D in the Tongi culture.
Tong.
Yeah.
Tong. So tell us about your journey. How did you get here?
Well, I grew up in Kahuku, which is on Oahu. And I recently, like 3 years ago, I moved to Seattle.
Hey.
No, it's not the same, but it's still all right.
Well, it's definitely
not the same.
It's
different
right.
Weather.
Yeah.
Why are
I love these three judges, you know.
Price Out of Paradise.
Sir Lionel Richie, Katy Perry, and Luke Bryan. You know, I love these three judges.
Back in Hawaii.
Yeah.
You don't go back
any
in.
Any chance, move back.
I think you should buy
is
an
is your family
island.
There, or where's the family?
Most of my mom's siblings, she has 12 siblings. I saw me in Hawaii, but my mom,
wow.
We all live in Seattle.
Happy family, so, you know? Big family.
My dad passed away a couple of months ago.
Sorry to hurt her, yeah.
So who got you into music?
My dad.
Ah,
he taught me.
He's the reason for all this, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's his name?
Rodney.
I could tell they meant a lot to you.
Yeah.
Yeah,
sorry,
I got it, man.
It just like you want to cry.
Take your time.
It's
okay.
Don't be sad.
You know, when you love so deeply, you
don't
feel
cry
so
too.
Deep. And so what you're just giving us right now is the fact you love that man so much.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
We're there with you.
The song we've seen.
Whoa.
A song. It's called Monsters by James Blunt.
Yeah, it
just
like,
it's a song dedicating to my dad.
Oh, yeah, I know this song, Monster, by
right?
James Blunt.
Yeah.
So, Monster, oh, I can feel, you know, it's heavy, I know.
Before they turn off all the lights.
Wow.
Read you your wrongs or your right.
Look at the reaction of Katy Perry.
Oh, I'll tell you good night, close the door. I'll tell you I love you once more. Time is gone, so here it is. I'm not your son. You're not my father. Wedges, two grown men saying goodbye. No need to forget, no need to forget. I know your mistakes and you know mine. While you're sleeping, I try to make you proud. So daddy, won't you just close your eyes? Don't be afraid. It's my turn to chase the monsters away. Sleep a lifetime, yes, and breathe a last word. Can feel my hand on your own. 'Cause I'm not your son, you're not my father. We're just two grown men saying goodbye. No need to forget, no need to forget.
crying yourself.
While you're sleeping, I try to make you cry. So daddy, won't you just close your eyes? Don't be afraid. It's my turn to chase the monsters away.
Oh, it's all right, man.
It's all right,
man.
Thank you.
It makes me cry too. Oh, my goodness.
I was not worried about whether you were going to make it through the song. I was worried about whether we were going to make it through the song. Your dad is very proud.
Thank you so much. You know,
I mean, what a fantastic song.
Yes.
Thank you.
I feel like,
and I know his father, you know, with Jesus,
I mean,
Christ,
it,
is very happy and proud
and making these grown men
to
cry.
Him. Yeah.
You hit a nerve.
Yeah, and he hit my nerve too.
That's what great artists do. And your
and look at the
so
two male churches. They cried also
about your dad, because you know, my nephew lost his dad, and he came and lived with me. And just seeing you missing your dad just sucks. And gosh, man, you just got a great voice.
He's a great voice, actually. It's true.
You just did everything perfect, and I love you, and I want to see you have fun in this whole thing, man. And
thank you.
It's just awesome. Awesome what you just did. I mean, you're 18 years old.
Oh my God, he's only 18.
The story is one thing.
Are you sure?
The delivery of your story was phenomenal.
Yeah, it's phenomenal.
Luke, what you got?
Obviously, I'm a yes.
You're gonna be all right,
of course,
Luke.
Yes.
Thank you.
A big yes.
This one's for
absolutely
me.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
I love
yes
Katie.
And
I love often Tim.
You take this into the world, and you're gonna fracture some souls.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
The greatest thing we can say to you at this moment.
You're going to Hollywood.
Okay.
Thank you.
Congrats.
Oh, I got to give him a hug.
I know, man.
That was awesome, buddy.
Thank you, man.
Great job.
Great job.
For all my life, my dad told me that singing was the only thing that was meant for me.
Wow.
The main reason why I did music is because my dad. That's how me and my dad bonded. But ever since he passed away, you know.
Her father's his inspiration.
This one's for Rodden. Oh, my dad.
Whoa. I know he's so proud of you. Oh, until right now he's crying. Tongi.
People thought I cried, you know, because I miss him.
You have such a good heart, and you are amazing.
I can hear, like, how he would harmonize with me in that song.
Oh.
He always wanted me to come to American
Idol. Oh, he's crying. Until right now.
I know he's with me. Through my music, he'll always be with me. Love you, Dad.
Oh.
Everything you love about American Idol is
amazing.
Right here.
Sorry. I got so emotional. He makes me cry too. Like what he touches felt. So thank you so much. I will see you next time. Bye, guys.